Mr. Ferris, sir, the lad in the factory should be taken to be bandaged by the apothecary.
Fine, but dock his wages.
Yes, sir.
Shall we arrive at a final price, Mr. Ferris?
Did you accomplish, boy? A bolt loosened in Starek's machine. A large bolt, but not enough.
Your Grandmaster will fall.
You assassins can circle London to your heart's content. The mechanism we have built has been going strong for 100 years and will run 1,000 more. It is the very city itself.
We will take London from your hands.
From Croydon, you lurk in the shadows like a coward. I doubt it.
Get on with this. I'll not cower. The assassin! Kill him! Pass your bottle, boys!
We seem to have made an unscheduled stop. Maybe next time I'll walk.
Yard. Guard quarters. Bruce's laboratory. This is where the Peace of Eden will be located. No loose ends. Now, to decouple the locomotive and create a diversion.
Well, where is it? Huh? Where's Brewster's supplies? Meter.
To deploy the diversion. I'm on my way, Sir David. Hello, boys.
Thank you.
smells like Jacob's cooking. That should keep you busy while I head into your lab. Me down the tracks.
You stay here and keep a lookout.
All right. I'll shout if I get any bother.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
This chase! Not your concern.